बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। लास्ट टाइम वी स्टॉप हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। सो हियर विल मिस किंसा टेल मी काउंटिंग फॉर 11 बुक्स 12 बुक्स 13 बुक्स। किंसा कैन यू हियर मी?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम।
Yes.
So tell me, counting for 11 books.
Okay. أحد عشر كتابا. اثنا عشر كتابا. ثلاثة كتب. ثلاثة عشر كتب.
No.
أربعة ثلاثة عشر.
كتاباً ثلاثة
Yes,
عشر
also.
كتاباً.
ثلاثة عشر كتابا. أربعة عشر كتابا. خمسة عشر كتابا. سادسة عشر.
ستة تا
Oh, sorry. ستة عشر كتابا. سبعة عشر كتابا. ثمانية عشر كتابا. تسعة عشر كتابا. और इश रूना किताबन।
नेक्स्ट किंजा नेक्स्ट
व्हाट नेक्स्ट
तालिबा
फॉर मैस्कुलिन
फेमिनिन तालिबा।
ओके तालिबा। إحدى عشرة طالبة.
إحدى
اثنتا عشرة.
طالبة
Yes. إحدى عشرة طالبة. اثنتا عشرة طالبة. ثلاثة طلاب.
No.
ثلاثة عشرة طلاب.
No. ثلاثة عشرة طالبة.
ثلاثة عشرة طالبا.
طالبات
yes yes طالبا. أربعة عشرة طالبا. خمسة عشرة طالبا.
خمسة
عشرة خمسة عشرة طالبا طالبا. ستة عشرة طالبة.
ستة عشرة
ستة عشرة طالبة. سبعة عشرة طالبة. ثمانية عشرة طالبة. تسعة عشرة طالبة. وعشرون طالبة.
مستر راما
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
دقيقتان.
11 minutes Arabic.
No.
What is the Arabic for 11 minutes?
Okay, دقيقتان.
Wrong. What is the Arabic for 11 minutes?
11 minutes. إحدان عشر دقيقة.
إحدى عشرة دقيقة.
إحدان عشرة دقيقة. إثنتا عشرة دقيقة. ثلاثة ثلاث عشرة دقيقة.
ثلاثة عشرة دقيقة. ثلاثة عشرة دقيقة.
ثلاثة عشرة دقيقة. أربعة عشرة دقيقة. خمسة عشرة daqiqatan. Sitta ashratan daqiqatan. Sab'at ashratan daqiqatan. Samani ashratan daqiqatan. Tis'a ashratan daqiqatan. Ishirun daqiqatan.
Now? Next.
Okay. Yao. Okay. Yauma. Ahada Ashara Yauman. Isna Asharo Yauman. Salasata Asharo Yauman. Arubata Asharo Yauman. Homusata Asharo Yauman. Sitata Asharo Yauman. Sabuata Asharo Yauman. Samaniata Asharo Yauman. Tisata Asharo Yauman. Ishirun Yauman.
Rina.
Yes, sir. Okay, Sayara. Ihda asa asrota sayarotan. Isnata asrota sayarotan. Salasa asrota sayarotan. Arba'a asrota sayarotan. Arba'a asrota sayarotan. Homsa asrota sayarotan. Sita asrota sayarotan. Saba'a asrota sayarotan. Samani asrota sayarotan. Tis'a asrota sayarotan. Isruna sayaratan. And then rojunun ahada asara rojulan. Isna asara rojulan. Salasata asara rojulan. Arba'ata asara rojulan. Homsata asara rojulan. Sitata asara rojulan. Sabaata asara rojulan. Samaniata asara rojulan. Isata asara rojulan. Isruna rojulan.
Rizwana.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Sanata.
Yes.
Idi Ashrata Sanata. Eda Ashrata
Sanatan.
Sanatan. Saniyata Ashrata Sanatan.
Isnata
Ashrata Sanatan. Salasa Ashrata Sanatan. Arba Ashrata Sanatan. Khamsa Ashrata Sanatan. Sitta Ashrata Sanatan. Saba Ashrata Sanatan. Samani Ashrata Sanatan. Tisa Ashrata Sanatan. Ishiruna Sanatan. Kariyatun. Eda Ashrata Kariyatun. Isnata Ashrata Kariyatun. Salasa Ashrata Kariyatan. Arba Ashrata Kariyatan. Khamsa Ashrata Kariyatan. Sitta Ashrata Kariyatan. Sava Ashrata Kariyatan. Tisa Samani Ashrata Kariyatan. Tisa Ashrata Kariyatan. Ishruna Kariyatan.
Satya.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Taliban. Ahda Ashra Taliban. Asna Ashra Taliban.
Isna.
Isna Ashra Taliban. Salasata Ashra Taliban. Arbaata Ashra Taliban. Kamsata Ashra Taliban. Sittata Ashara Taliban. Sabata Ashara Taliban. Samaniata Ashara Taliban. Tisata Ashara Taliban. Ishruna Taliban.
Ikrail Misala. Read the example. Summam la'il faraga. Then fill in the blanks. Fima yali which are below. Ala girarihi on the blanks. So here you will learn the forms of jawan. For masculine jawan, for feminine jawa, for plural jiya. Amina.
Yes, teacher. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Hamidun Chauhanu. At-tulabu chiya'un Maryamu chawhi
Jawa.
Jawa, sorry. Maryamu chawa At-talibatu chawhi chiya'un. Chiya. Yeah, chiya.
Nam.
Khalidun atshanu. Tulabu.
Look at this pattern. Kasra fata alif tanween.
Okay. Kasra fata alif tanween.
So what is the word?
The word is Shanu. Okay.
So what will you make? How
I'll make it. At-tulabu at-shau.
At-shau, wrong.
Oh.
So first is kasra, so we write ayin kasra e. Second is okay. Fatha, so we give fatha to ta, e ta.
Yeah.
Then we have alif here, so we write alif here, e ta. Then we have tanween, so we will give tanween to sheen. Ita shun. So we'll read alif noon from the end. It becomes ita shun.
Ita shun.
You need to memorize this pattern. Fatta or kasra fatta alif tanween. Okay.
Okay.
Next, what is the feminine?
The feminine is Tainabu. Atshi.
Atsha.
Atsha. Zainabu Hadsha.
Kinza.
Ibrahimu Shab'anu. Maryamu Shabai.
Shab'a.
Shabai.
Shab'a.
Shab'a. At-tulabi. Shiba'u. Shiba'un.
Un. Correct.
At-talibatu shiba'un.
Okay.
Al-mudarisu gadbanu. Al-mudarisatu gadbi.
Gadba.
Gadba. At-tullabi gida. Gida. Gida bun. Gidabun at-talibatu gida Bun.
Rahma.
Yusuf Kaslan. Fatima Kasla. Muhandisuna Kusala. Muhandisatun Kusala.
Tamal Mayali, observe what is below here. They are telling you three things.
Sir,
yes.
Why pattern change in Kusala?
It is a special case. Okay. It is a special case. So in this, they are telling you three things. First thing, lima and limaza are same. They have same meaning. Second thing, that you can, when we use the word lima alone, it becomes lima. We add an extra ha. But when it is used in a sentence, we use lima. So for a sentence, you will use the word lima. And for alone word, when you are not making complete sentence, then you will sim add ha, lima. Okay. So Rahma, read this.
Lima. Limada. Lima kharajta min al-fasl. Akhrajta min al-fasl. Naam. Lima. Lima darabta hadha al-walada. Adarabta hadha al-walada. Naam. Lima.
What are the two things that they are telling you here? Rahma.
No, Salamu
alaikum. What are the two things which they have told you here? Anyone else?
When used in a sentence, it is written as lima. And when you it's written alone, the ha is added and it becomes lima.
Okay, what is the other thing?
Lima and hamza is same?
Lima and limaza are same thing. No difference.
Okay.
Uktubil asmal atiya majruratan wa mansubatan. Write the following words in majrur and mansub form. Remember one thing, that when a masculine word become mansub with tanween, then we add an extra alif. So here you see kitab has extra alif because it is a masculine word in with the tanween. So when masculine word become mansub with tanween, you need to add an extra alif. Okay. Rina.
Yes, sir.
Now, makes majrur and mansub of these words.
Hamadun. Hamadin. Hamidun. Hamidin. Hamadan.
Hamidan.
Hamidan. Hala. Khaladun.
Khaladin. Khalidun.
Khalidun. Khalidin. Khalidan. Baitun. Baitin. Baitan. Rajulun. Rajulin. Rajulan.
Rizwana.
Yes, sir. Sayaratun, sayaratin, sayaratan. Saatun, saatin, saatan. Mikwatun, mikwatin, mikwatan. Sabburatun, sabburatin, sabburatan. Madrasatun, madrasatin, madrasatan.
Tammal mayali, observe what is below. So these are the gandan from the verb hati. Hati means bring me, or it also means give me. Satya?
Hati ya amar. Hati ya swadu. Hatu ya ikwano. Hati na ya akwatu.
Then read Al-Kalimatul Jadida.
Al-Kalimatul Jadida, new words. Majallatun. Majallatun, jama is majallatun. Rakibun, jama is rukabun. Shakatun, jama is Shakakun. Imaratun, jama is amairun, amairu. Sinun, jama is asnanun. Kalimatun, jama is kalimatun. Suratun, jama is Suarun, ja kava.
Next we have lesson number 7.
What is kava?
Kava mean he ironed. He ironed. Anybody else? Join the meeting again using the same link.